The library
is open.
Visibility is important because if you can't see yourself in the world, how can you make yourself in the world?
I don't know where I would be if it wasn't for people who had the privilege and the bravery to be visible. If they hadn't made it a little bit easier to tell my story, I don't know if I would have been able to do it. I don't think that there should be pressure on people to be visible in a public way. However, people are able to be visible and still be safe, I do think that's important.
Once I started seeing characters on TV that were like me, I remember feeling like seen. Before that, it had always been like the villain, like in The Silence of the Lambs, or like the Purple Pie Man villain in Strawberry Shortcake. There wasn't a lot of positive representation.
I felt very isolated and very depressed. Because I did not have anything to look at that felt like I could see myself, I did eventually find Donna Dresch, my bandmate. I found her zine, Chainsaw, when I was in high school. I wrote her like so many pages of letters, and she said if she wasn't born gay, that she would choose to be. She was offering this very interesting, like, oh, but you know, it'd be a rad choice.
I ascribe to the notion that you can't be it if you can't see it. Riot Girl zines, queercore zines, saved my life as a young person in Kansas. It made me feel like I wasn't wrong and there was a place for me in the world. My whole life I've wanted to pay that forward and pay that back by being visible.
Being a person who has been in the public eye, one of the biggest gifts I've gotten out of that is to be able to constantly be telling my story. It just allows me to feel more comfortable with myself. Every time you say it, it's more liberating. It's an affirmation of who I am. It's an affirmation of my place in this world. I am proud of who I am, and I should never be held back for what I have inside.
Being able to see ourselves and see representation gives us permission and gives us agency to take up space as our authentic selves. I think about how long I operated in just like actually not knowing about the options, like actually just not knowing that I could be queer, that could be okay, not knowing that I could be non-binary, like thinking I had to fit into this default of woman because of my like femme of center being. So there, it feels like it's actually creating new brain pathways that allow us to choose for ourselves and actually create a consensual relationship with ourselves.
I think about little Frankie and my younger self, and I think about how life-changing it would have been for me to have someone that looked like me at that young age and see all the possibilities of what I could do in my life. That's a big reason why in my music, I really want to be as loud and visible and proud as possible about all the intersections of my identity so that little Frankies out in the world can see that and see what's possible for themselves. Gay, 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 gay.